Selling business experts in the agricultural sector have advised that there is need to place premium on the food and nutrition of the citizens. This is the view of the participants at the Farm Connect Agribusiness Nigeria held in Osun State. And here's the report.
Experts in the agricultural sector have opined that while the government is preventing the spread of the coronavirus disease, there is a need to place premium on the livelihood as well as the food and nutrition security of her citizens. These were the views of participants at the Farm Connect AfriBusiness Nigeria. Osun State Commissioner for Agriculture and Food Security Adebayo Adewale, while speaking at the inauguration of the farm settlement in Wasimi area of the state, noted that if well managed and supported, agriculture will address unemployment among the youths and reduce dependence on importation.
Looking for investors like this, people who will like empower the youth, who also create jobs for farmers, and this also opens a lot of different sectors in the state. So we are hoping that this would be a start. It won't be the end of investments like this. Like I always encourage Mr. Aziz, I told him this is just the beginning. And we're hoping in the next couple of months, we'll see a big and drastic improvement.
Speaking earlier, founder Farm Connect, Oluwole Aziz, explained that the produce of the greenhouses will serve the southwest part of Nigeria and the export market will put healthy vegetables on the tables of Nigerians at affordable prices.
Culture should not just be about planting and perhaps making money. It should actually be a business, and a business that does not just limit the profitability or the gain to the farmers alone. The business that should promote food security, national development, and of course, agricultural inclusion of all and sundry.
In a goodwill message, founder of the Entrepreneurship Initiative, Dr. Bosade Ogunlana, congratulated the Farm Connect for bringing this project into the state of Osun.
Farm Connect is going to solve a lot of problems when it comes to youth empowerment. A lot of our youth that are watching, that are here, I know they don't have to travel out and become fugitives any longer. Agriculture is the new gold. There is no longer oil. There's nothing we want to do with oil. Agriculture can help us with the GDP of the economy. It can help us to engage the youth. It can help us to ensure there is no scarcity of food.